6'8", number 12, Tobias Harris. At center, at 7'0" inches, number 21, Joel Embiid.
Welcome, everyone. The regular season is in the books. The battle for the East begins. Round one, game one. Kevin Harlan with you, joined by Doris Burke, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge reporting courtside. Hey, Dave.
Well, Kevin and guys, the NBA is a shoe culture. None is more popular than the Kobe 4. Originally released in 2009, last season almost a quarter of all NBA players worn them. That's not just a tribute to the Mamba, but a testament to a design that has stood the test of time. PJ Tucker called them the best hoop shoe ever. Strong praise. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Let's check out Toronto's starting lineup. Anunoby and Siakam in at the forward slots. Howie out there with Fred VanVleet, and it's Birch in at the center position. And for the 76ers, Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Shake Milton is out there with Simmons, and it's Green in at the three. So Philadelphia will get the first possession. Simmons passes to Embiid. Siakam pulls it in.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Boy, Pascal Siakam plays at his own pace, able to find the open man.
Now here's Simmons. Harris looking it over. It's rebounded by Anunoby.
Never easy to stop this guy at the rim, but that is a beautiful contest right there.
Count that one from VanVleet.
What you see is continued improvement in his ability to create for others. Great to see OG Anunoby make the open read.
Now here's Green to the paint. Here's Embiid, and he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
This guy can do so much for you on the offensive end, and that is why his number gets called time and time again.
Philadelphia shooting their first free throw of the night here.
One shot.
The free throw drops for Embiid.
Really an underrated part of Embiid's game. Excellent as a foul shooter for a seven-footer, so you just can't hack away at
it. And it's blocked by Simmons. They get it back. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Green kicks to Embiid from deep, and no good that time. And Toronto will go the other way with it. Anunoby has the open look. Hands it from downtown.
Don't give OG Anunoby too much space, boy. He will rise and fire in the catch and shoot game.
Simmons dishes to Green. Here's Embiid. He can't get that one.
Really just struggling here in the first few minutes. Five attempts with only one falling.
Here's Milton.
Yeah, whenever Simmons gets a chance to show off his insane jumping skills, he sees it.
Now, Anunoby. Pass to Lowry. Six to shoot. It's tipped, and the foul called on OG Anunoby. That's his first foul. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Harris inside. Siakam's there. So Lowry will bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. Anunoby, good. Anunoby's got 5 points so far.
This is where OG Anunoby is going to grow. That offensive game will expand to the mid-range.
The pass to Embiid. Another shot. Feeds it to Harris. And three chances on that possession, but they just couldn't find a way to score.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Ball's knocked loose. It's stolen by Green. Simmons, the bounce pass. And the officials call him for a three-second violation. Siakam against Harris. Siakam, that's good.
Well, Siakam pushing right through the contact. Go ahead, young sir.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Now, here's Milton. Covered by Van Vliet. Here's Embiid. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That's his second. He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line.
Joel Embiid at the line for two.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good. Chris Boucher is checked in for Toronto. Embiid drops them both.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Van Vliet passes to Boucher. Van Vliet with the bucket. Van Vliet's got his third basket of the night. The 76ers trail by six. Simmons looking it over. Pass to Embiid. The shot. Outside for Simmons. Just five to shoot. And he converts the layup. Simmons got his second basket of the game.
And Simmons really using his insane athleticism on that drive. A remarkable penetrator. He really carves up the defense.
Now here's Van Vliet. He's got six, and he's able to get it back. Here's Lowry. But they'll get another chance. And for the 76ers, they're shooting a pretty distressing 27% here in the early minutes.
Well, Danny Green excels at recognizing when his teammates have open looks and putting it on the money. Nicely done.
Van Vliet outside. Out to the right wing. He blocks it again.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle. Now here's Simmons. Pass to Harris. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And whenever Harris is aggressive like this, I think it's for the best because he has that ability to attract contact.
The 76ers have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good. Some changes for Philadelphia. Howard comes in for Green, and George Hills subbed in for Shake Milton. And Harris drops them both.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Outside Lowry. Passes it to Hood. And they call an illegal screen here.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
You know, he's just leaning a little bit. You try to get away with it, but boy, the official all over it.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. Korkmaz comes in for Harris. And Maxey subbed in for Joel Embiid. Now, Here's Howard. Korkmaz. And it's off the back rim. No good.
And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
Lowry for three. Rebounded by Howard.
Boy, a forgettable night for him, but thankfully his teammates have played well overall.
It's deflected. Boucher with the steal. Here's Trent. There's the pass to Baines. And it's Hood in the corner. Over Maxey. And again, no good by Toronto.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Toronto's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Trent passes to Lowry. And the officials have called the illegal screen right there.
Well, just a little too physical out there right now. That's already his second foul.
Johnson, he's checked in for Chris Boucher. And here's Maxey. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Howard, good.
If you had a question as to how Dwight Howard is up there amongst the all-time leaders in offensive rebounds, that's an example why.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Free throw drops for Lowry.
Well, the 24th pick back in the 2006 NBA draft. Who knew Kyle Lowry would develop into a perennial all-star? What an impressive career.
And so Lowry nails both of them. And so he'll bring it up for the 76ers. Trailing by two. Pass to Maxey. He feeds it to Simmons. That's in, and he's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
And when Simmons is inside, forget about it. He uses his skill and smarts to take advantage.
Pass to Hood. Kicks to Baines. He tries for three. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Poked loose. Lowry inside the line, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here this quarter, attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense. If it can end at the cup, it's exactly where you want it.
So, timeout called here, the first for Toronto.
And with their offense sputtering, coaches got to get them back on track.
And to me, they're just taking too many tough shots. And when they do get an easy one, the confidence just isn't there.
Toronto with the ball, trailing by two, and it's sent back by Howard.
There's a reason Dwight Howard has so many all defensive teams to his credit. Good night with the block.
Hill looking it over. Shot clock at 5. He's looking for Howard and finds him. Hammers the alley-oop through.
That's about communication between teammates. Dwight Howard, high flying as ever.
Looking to get it going. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. That one on Hill. On the night. He's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. First one falls for. And Kyle Lowry drops them both. And so here is Philadelphia. Hill kicks to Korkmaz. Howard, the pass to Maxey. Rebounded by Hood. Toronto trailing. This is it to Baines. Now here is Howard. Here's Max. Misses the layup. There is a minute 34 left to play in the first. And the Raptors miss again. Hill against Lowry. Outside Hill. And the pass to Maxey. Just 5 on the clock. Korkmaz. The shot goes in. First of the night. He's 1 for 3 to start the game. Raptors trail by 4. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Pass to Hood. Back to Lowry. Kicks to Baines. That ball's nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
Wow, what an easy look Kyle Lowry creates for his teammates. One of the best setup men in the entire league.
That's the Korkmaz. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Korkmaz has got his second bucket of the night. Shot and game clock separated by 5. Here's Trent. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
Joel Embiid.
15 seconds left to play here in the first. Outside Hill. It's Korkmaz in the corner. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. Here's Howard. And so it's Ben Simmons making highlights for the Philadelphia 76ers. He provided some serious rim protection in that quarter. Good luck getting a shot over this guy. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And chatting earlier with Ben Simmons, he addressed the scrutiny that players have to deal with on a daily basis.
For me, it comes with blocking criticism from people I don't really need to hear from. You know, I don't mind. Everyone has their opinion. Everyone's going to say something, which is fine. But at the same time, I got to worry about, you know, what I need to focus on.
And with social media now, Greg, blocking out the noise has become for these players even harder.
I mean, truth is, people like to criticize others. We should be celebrating what Simmons has accomplished at a very young age.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And looking at what we've seen from the 76ers, what do you guys think?
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
I think across the board, a number of guys have done a great job guarding multiple positions.
And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. So for Toronto right now, we've got Johnson, He's out there with Pascal Siakam. And it's Birch in at the five spot. Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Harris is checked in for Howard. And it's Green in for Korkmaz. The 76ers leading by four. And slam dunk by Maxey.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Here's Trent. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Back to Birch. Van Vliet with the bucket.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the side.
Some guys just relish the challenge. Find a way, and he does.
It's back to Hill. In the corner, it's Harris. Pocket six. A three-pointer off the mark.
And even without that three-ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Good ball movement here by the Raptors. Johnson, the pass to Trent. Makes it off the glass.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Out to the right wing. Here's Embiid, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up.
And we know how good Embiid is at drawing fouls, especially in the painted area. He welcomes the contact.
He is 3 for 3 from the free throw line.
Taking two shots. Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. Shake Milton, he's checked in for Philadelphia. And then for Toronto, Chris Boucher's checked in for Siakam. And OG Anunoby subbed in for Stanley Johnson. And Embiid drops them both. Raptors trail by four. Van Vliet with it. He's got eight. Anunoby with it. He's picked up by Hill. And the call will be against George Hill. That's foul number two for him. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the content. That one on Embiid.
Really the right play defensively. If you can't block, force them to the line.
Toronto shooting their fifth and six free throws of the game. And he can't get the first one. He hits the second from the line. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. In the pass to Embiid. Outside Hill. Back to Embiid. Five to shoot.
And who draws more fouls than Embiid? Very few players, if any. Too much size and really too much skill to defend.
He's made all five of his attempts at the line so far.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
And Toronto making a change here. Baines is checked in. And Embiid drops them both. And the Raptors with the ball. 3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. And the rejection by Embiid. Here's Milton. The 76ers again can't hit it. Raptors trail by five. Anunoby passes to Boucher. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Passes to Embiid. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Six on the shot clock. Ananobi against Hill. Ananobi passes to Van Vliet. Here's Trent. A three ball. Knocks down the three ball. Trent's got six.
And he has really come to life here after a slow start in that first quarter.
Milton finds Harris. Now Baines. To the left side wing. Here's Ananobi. Good, and Van Vliet gets the assist. Van Vliet's got three assists now in this one.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Now here is Harris. Now the pass to Embiid. Now just 1 for 7 with that miss. Tough night so far. And it's Van Vliet with the ball for the Toronto Raptors. Only given up 6 here in this quarter. Pass to Trent. Shot clock at 6. Over Milton. Trent can't hit. The 76ers trail. Embiid in the corner. Another miss by Philadelphia. And it's the Raptors ball. They're on a 12-4 run. Here's Baines. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. And here comes Harris, leading the fast break. Pass to Hill. And Fred VanVleet is going to pick up a foul. That is his first foul of the game. The 76ers making a switch here. Simmons is checked in. Hood's checked in for Toronto. Here's Milton. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Boucher's got 5 rebounds tonight. Passes it to Hood. Rejected by Harris.
And using his long arms there to his advantage. Opponents gotta be mindful of Harris's defensive capabilities. And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
The 76ers have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9.
What's up?
And that drops, so they now lead by 1. And Toronto has possession. Looking around. Up top, Baines. Over Embiid. And the Raptors miss again. Philadelphia's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. It's a hand on it.
You see that nasty streak Embiid possesses. Part of why he's a superstar. Great motor.
The pass to Van Vliet. Over Simmons. Misses it off the right side of the rim.
And this is exactly what you have to do to stop him. That was a tremendous contest, forcing the miss.
To the middle. Here's Embiid. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And you've got to admire the toughness that Embiid plays with. He doesn't let fouls stop him from scoring.
This will make 5 trips now to the free throw line for him tonight. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Korkmaz comes in for Shake Milton. The Raptors also with a sub. Kyle Lowry, he's checked in for Aaron Baines. The free throw drops for Embiid. Raptors trail by 6. Outside Lowry. Van Vliet outside. And no good. The dry spell continuing for him.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring. And creating a little separation here gaining some confidence.
Well, if you continue to execute at both ends, you can build on this lead.
Toronto calls timeout.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
And so Van Vliet will bring it up for the Raptors. 8-point game. Here's Lowry, and sent back by Howard. Here's Korkmaz, covered by Van Vliet. Pass to Embiid. Basket is good, the assist from Harris. Harris has got his third assist on the night.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Van Vliet can't get it to go.
I'll tell you, a rough quarter for him, and that puts so much pressure on the guys around him.
That one is good from Joel Embiid.
And passes like that demonstrate the winning mindset Simmons has, a guy that wants to get his team involved.
Now, here's Lowry. He has six. Simmons inside. Now recovering. Count that one. Simmons got the lead up to 14 now for Philadelphia.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Toronto calls timeout.
And starting to send guys to the line way more than they need to. Let's get some good position defense going here. That should be the emphasis and get away from the sloppy fouls.
Checked in for Tobias Harris. Siakam is checked in for Toronto. Johnson comes in for Fred VanVleet. Here's Lowry. He's got six. And here's Hood. Pass to Lowry. Five on the clock. Siakam. And the rejection by Embiid.
One of the premier shot swatters in the world. The length of Embiid makes it hard to be scored on.
And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Embiid. Tobias Harris is checked in for Philadelphia. Sixers on defense. 14 points, their largest lead in the game. Johnson finds Siakam. And here is Johnson. And again, Toronto no up.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Raptors trail by 14. Hood deciding where to go with it. Lowry has the open look. Gets a very good look and converts. 8 points for Kyle Lowry.
But Kyle Lowry can do it all. He is an outstanding passer, but when necessary, as it was right here, knock down the catch-and-shoot jumper.
Now, here's Howard after the miss from Joel Embiid. And the dunk by Embiid.
That's what he gives you, a big-time presence on the glass.
And you know what, Greg? Once he gets his hands on it, he's not even thinking about kicking it out.
No reason to do so there. He was going to leave, no doubt.
The Raptors shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. The first one falls.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
Fred VanVleet is checked in for Rodney Hood. Siakam hits them both.
And I'll tell you guys, the leap that Pascal Siakam has taken has really been fun to watch. From role player to emerging star, and guys, he's not done growing yet.
Now the Raptors moving it up. Not as good, and the 76ers lead is cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Lowry.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
The finish in transition, nice and easy.
Here's Maxey. Second shot opportunity, doesn't go that time. Good work defensively by Lowry. Here's VanVleet. Good on the shot, and that shaves the lead to single digits. VanVleet's got 4 points in the quarter.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Embiid. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
I'll tell you, he's having his way right now in the second period. Forget the first quarter. Let's get to work.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
And love how he's getting himself to the line this quarter. If he keeps it up, it'll end up creating some foul problems on the other side, and that can always help a team's cause.
Now here's VanVleet. 10 points for him. Howard against Johnson. 6 on the shot clock. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a 3-point play.
You love how much edge Fred VanVleet plays with. This guy is undersized. He's on the interior. He says, I'm still going to score it.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Just for this trip to the line, I'll call him by his full name. Frederick Edmund VanVleet Sr. Had to get that in there. Now we can just go back to Freddie V.
Here's Harris. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
Really off on his shooting, just 20% this period. Looks like he's getting a bit frustrated.
What's up?
That's good from Harris. And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for Toronto. Rejected by Harris. They retain possession. Johnson kicks to Lowry. Count that bucket. Lowry's got 6 in the quarter.
Well, small frame, but big heart. How about Kyle Lowry's toughness on the finish through contact?
And so it's the Philadelphia 76ers. Ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. They've set the tone. They love their tempo. They're going to be very tough to stop. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Hey, Kevin, thanks. Joel, you got the lead, so how do you build on that as the game continues?
Just keep being aggressive. I thought we did a good job defensively, so we just got to keep being aggressive and making plays.
Hey, they always build off of their defense here. Thanks for your time, man. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And hello again. What a showing tonight. A sold-out building is where the action is happening. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Taking a look at the 76ers. They've put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. Let's start with you, Shaq. What'd you think about the Sixers?
The process has been working wonders. He's hustling hard, working overtime on offense, and B's showing everyone how dangerous he can be.
Looking at Toronto, Shaq, your thoughts?
Their rebounding was an issue. I don't think that they showed the toughness that they need. It'll be a focus for them in the second half, I'm sure. They need to establish a physical presence inside.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
It doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Joel Embiid has been sensational.
Well, it didn't take him long to get that double-double. Already has it halfway through the game.
That takes a level of aggression and a level of focus, and he has brought it all night thus far.
NBA playoffs round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. Harrison and Embiid's against Hill is out there with Shake Milton, and it's Green in at the small forward. That's the five to begin the second half for Doc Rivers.
Another rebound hauled in. They're hitting the glass with a lot of passion.
Lowry can't get it to go.
And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
Raptors trail by nine. It's stolen by Hill. Here's Green, and it's Green with the jam.
But George Hill has exceptionally quick hands. He does such a good job coming up with steals.
Here's Siakam, and denied. He sends it right off the glass. They recover it, and the shot is good.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Embiid dishes to Green. Back to Embiid. Harris trying to get free. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist by Green. Green's got five assists tonight. Here's Van Vliet. And he banks in the layup. Van Vliet's got 15 points.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
Embiid inside. Johnson on him. Embiid finds Harris over Johnson. And the basket by Harris. He's got nine.
Unwilling to let up even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. Lock in on the moment and play the right way.
And it's good. 2 points.
Well, the touch and the focus. What a pretty move in the lane.
Hill against Lowry. Green deciding where to go with it. Green draws the double. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there.
You too.
Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Toronto with the ball. And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. And Blake gets the line. Pass to Siakam. Over Harris. Siakam's shot is off.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus five in that category.
To the inside. And it's out of bounds. The Raptors will take it the other way.
That looks like a lack of focus. You've got to question what he was trying to accomplish there.
Ken Burch has checked in for Toronto. Toronto calls timeout. Joel Embiid with a strong contribution in this one.
He's just attacking the rim with force here. They need to try and deny him the ball in the paint to keep him away from the basket.
Lakers trail by 9. Van Vliet with it. Now defended by Embiid. Let's it fly from 18. It's rebounded by Anunoby. Anunoby's got his fourth rebound in this one. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Siakam left side. 6 to shoot. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers leading by 9. Here's Milton. Another miss by Philadelphia. Toronto shooting pretty terrible here in the third quarter at around 30%. Green with the block.
I'll tell you, for a two-guard, Danny Green gets a ton of blocks. Great use of his length. I'll tell you, this has not been his game, and he's making it worse with shot selection like that.
A chance here to get a quick injury report. Now an update on Ben Simmons from David Aldridge. David, what'd you find out?
Hey, guys, the head athletic trainer of the 76ers updated me on the situation. They've told me that he has tendonitis in his shoulder. This is never the way you want to lead off, but they have no choice. They still have to play the games. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Appreciate the update. Never like to see any kind of injury, Greg.
Yeah, it's one of the toughest parts of the game because you have little to no control over it.
Well, we're obviously hoping for a speedy recovery because we know this about this young guy. He simply loves playing the game.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Now here is Harris. 9 points in the game so far. Good D by Siakam.
Well, it hasn't been the most efficient game for this guy, but their team is fortunate to still be out in front.
Timeout. Yeah, nice, silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better. And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
And momentum going the other way. Can they find some answers?
I think here you have just got to get back to what you do best and then live with the results.
Sixers making a switch here. Simmons is checked in. And Toronto also making a switch. Aaron Baines is checked in for Pascal Siakam. Simmons passes to Green. Back to Simmons. And the route. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. One after another. He's been terrific at the line, going 9 for 9. And the first one at the line is good. Chris Boucher's checked in for Aaron Baines. And Embiid drops them both. Raptors trail by 4. The pass to Van Vliet. Good on that one. And Philadelphia the other way now. Hill inside. Boucher defending. And foul on the shot. So he'll get a chance at the line.
Well, George Hill forces the action inside. Terrific control in the paint. And he earns the call thanks to his aggressiveness.
First trip to the line for him here. And he makes the first.
The leadership that George Hill offers is invaluable. This guy is a phenomenal floor general.
Some changes for Philadelphia. Howard's checked in for Embiid. And Maxey's subbed in for Shake Milton. And Toronto also making a switch. Trent's checked in. Both free throws good from Hill.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Pass to Trent. Inside. Boucher's shot is off. The 76ers leading by six. Simmons. And Simmons slams it in.
I'm amazed at Simmons' athletic ability. He moves so fluidly for someone that size.
Pass to Trent. Van Vliet. Down to five on the shot clock. Misses off the right iron. And so he'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. And the foul called on OG Anunoby. And that'll be his third foul so far. Korkmaz checked in for George Hill. To the paint, shoots it up. Ben Simmons gets the bucket.
And how about the performance we're seeing from him? Not one miss on the day.
Raptors trail by 10.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Here's the teardrop, and that one is good. Van Vliet's got 19 points.
Well, as usual, this guy cooking on the offensive end, but right now the other guys on his team have got to step forward.
Korkmaz, covered by Van Vliet. Just five to shoot. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Anunoby in the corner. Back to Van Vliet. 20 feet out. Green with the rebound. Green's got five rebounds tonight. All sorts of time, and the 76ers tack on two more.
Slow rotation there defensively, and he gets a wide open look from mid-range.
And I'll tell you, you look up at the scoreboard, that's correct. They have a big lead for a reason.
The 76ers leading by eight. Simmons passes to Maxey. Here's Korkmaz, and the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop the layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
Well, you love the unselfishness of Fred VanVleet. This guy is so good recognizing when his teammates are open.
Here's Maxey. Birch grabs the board. Raptors trail by eight. VanVleet passes to Boucher. And there's the call on Howard. That's foul number two for him. Here's Trent. He's got eight. Passes it to Anunoby. Some nice ball movement here by the Raptors. Just four to shoot. Fires it up. A new 14 for the Raptors.
Wow, just getting all the luck right now, it seems. Good bounce.
Offensive rebound. It's good. Trent's got 10.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Outside, Simmons. Howard trying to free himself up. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
The first pick in the 2016 NBA draft, Simmons has been a phenomenal addition to our league.
This is his first free throw of the game. That one is off. And the 76ers with some changes. Harris comes in for Danny Green. And it's Shake Milton in for Korkmaz. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Trent passes to Anunoby. And it's sent back by Howard. There's the pass to Harris. Now, here's Maxey. Tight defense on him. Shoots over Van Vliet. Hits the front of the rim and out. Raptors trail by six. There's 1:26 left in the third. Here's Boucher. Good, and Van Vliet gets the assist. Van Vliet's got six assists in the game. Howard, the pass to Harris. Bobbed up there for Howard. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
I'll tell you, running the pick and roll to perfection right there is Dwight Howard. Nice, strong roll to the cup.
Here's Van Vliet. Defense is right there. Plays it up and in on the nice reverse. Van Vliet's got eight here in the quarter.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
That one off the back iron and out. The 76ers leading by three. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. He passes to Milton. And a miss there on the triple. Van Vliet outside. And there's a foul. It'll go on Shake Milton. That is his first foul of the game.
Kyle Lowry.
7 seconds left in the third. 1 second left. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. 76ers lead by three. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. And a chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. So for Toronto right now, Siakam is out there with Chris Boucher. Then there's Lowry. Then it's Fred VanVleet. And it's Trent in at the three spot. Now here's Simmons. Rocket six. Embiid. And the dunk by Embiid.
Hey, guys, we've become accustomed to this. Embiid's a dynamic scorer who's comfortable shouldering the offensive load.
Here's Lowry. Here's Boucher. Siakam looking around. Shot is good, and the 76ers lead is cut to just 3 points on the basket from Trent.
Simply crushing it right now. So much more accurate in the second half than he was in the first.
Harris outside. Outside for Simmons. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Harris.
That almost looked like bad communication. You hate to see that kind of mistake.
A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. It's deflected. Pass to Simmons. The feed now to Embiid, and there it is for him. Embiid's got four this quarter.
Well, all night he has made an impact at the offensive end. Now he's trying to shut the door.
Down low, got a piece of it. Pass to Milton. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Here's Harris. Embiid trying to break loose. Harris, no good. Ahead. Count it, and the Philadelphia lead has been cut down to just three in the basket from Siakam.
Wow, finishing through contact with a beautiful display of focus. What a job by Pascal Siakam through contact.
Now here's Embiid. Stripped it away. To the inside. finished off by Siakam.
Well, the wingspan of Pascal Siakam makes that dunk look easy.
Simmons dishes to Harris. There's Embiid. Grabs the rebound again. He hauls in his 20th rebound.
Dominating the glass.
Joel Embiid at the line for two.
The first free throw is good. Hill, he's checked in for Philadelphia. And Embiid drops them both. And so Van Vliet will bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. Quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. Here's Hill. No good that time. Good work defensively by Lowry. Passes it to Siakam. Over Hill. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
Oh, sensational speed by Simmons. Trucking it down the court.
Stolen by Simmons. Knocked loose. Raptors trail by five. Siakam outside. Van Vliet outside. Six to shoot. Over Milton. They get it back. Lowry finds Siakam. Yes! And the foul. That one on Harris.
I'll tell you, you have got to have a short memory. You put a poor first half behind you, and you get to work here in the second.
The 76ers making a switch here. Green's checked in. For Philadelphia, they've gone 3 of 7 from the floor in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. Harris, and stolen by Siakam. Here's Trent, and no good. Had a chance to take the lead there.
Well, he hasn't proven to be much of a floor spacer for them. He had the 1-3, but that was back in the first half.
Shooting for Philadelphia. Tobias Harris. Two shots.
And the first one drops. And Harris drops them both. Raptors trail by four. Van Vliet with it. Now defended by Embiid. Embiid with the steal. 3-on-3. Here's Harris. Banked in off the glass.
How about the tenaciousness on that play from Harris? That's the brand of toughness they want from him every night.
Now, here's Siakam. That one's rebounded by Embiid. Philadelphia leading by six. Simmons on the wing. Lowry recovering. It's stolen by Lowry to the right side. Here's Trent. Hammers it on to polish off the break.
That's a stomach punch, guys. Turn it over and give him a free run to the bucket.
Oh, you're so right. No question who has the momentum now.
It's still close, though. These teams have been neck and neck. Let's see the response here.
Offensively, we see Embiid all over the floor. But inside is where he can really utilize that size.
Now here's Van Vliet. Here's Lowry. And Embiid pulls it down.
Well, they get it to the high percentage area, and then it all goes wrong from there.
Green passes to Simmons, and Harris wide open. He shoots the basket good off the assist from Simmons.
And really a combo forward with a solid outside touch. Harris is the ideal fit for the modern NBA.
Here's Trent. In the corner, it's Van Vliet. And the rejection by Embiid. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. Shot clock at 6. Here's Lowry. And again, no good by Toronto. Now the 76ers with it. They're on a 13-5 run here. Here's Milton. Got it. Good job in the low post.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly, and capitalizing.
Now here's Van Vliet. From 7, Siakam misses. Here's Milton. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Such a boost to this offense when this guy can knock down uncontested threes.
Van Vliet outside. And the pass to Anunoby. Good ball movement here by the Raptors. Up again. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Pass to Harris. Back to Simmons. Kicks it to Harris. Lots of room. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got 5 assists tonight. Lowry with the ball. On and open. Embiid with the steal. Harris outside to the middle. That one is good from Joel Embiid. Embiid's got 14 points now in the second half. And Siakam has got the ball here for the Raptors. They trail by 16. Over Harris, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
We have seen Pascal Siakam's confidence improve dramatically. This guy is becoming a problem as a scorer.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. Siakam hits them both. Philadelphia leading by 14. Passes it to Embiid. Back to Simmons. And they double up Simmons. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
The pass to Lowry. And again, Toronto no luck.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
Outside, Green dishes it to Embiid. That one good for 2. Embiid's got 39.
I'll tell you, this guy is proving to be a problem for the defense. In this quarter, he has been special.
And the Raptors call time here.
Good timing. They're really struggling offensively.
Sometimes it just feels like misses become contagious. He wants to settle his guys down right now.
And now, let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Joel Embiid.
And it's been a ridiculous performance in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working. And no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
You know, that's how you send a message to open a series. There's always one player who's the difference maker in the playoffs. And I think we found our man. Now, here's Lowry looking to end his cold spell. And Van Vliet lays it in. Van Vliet's got 10 points here in the second half. Now Simmons. Pass to Harris. Embiid with it. Back to Milton. He kicks it to Simmons. Shot clock at 5. Pass to Embiid. No good on the triple.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Ananobi, no good. The 76ers leading by 17. Passes to Embiid. Harris outside. And they double up Embiid. Simmons. And Simmons slams it in.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down. And what will be a win here in game one of the series for the 76ers.
I think the attitude was very impressive. Definitely a competitive game, and they fought through it each step of the way.
Absolutely. They put on a tremendous performance in terms of the effort and intensity. This was a well-deserved win.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Joel Embiid.
No doubt he came to play tonight. This guy has been aggressive and effective.
And Toronto has possession after the Sixers pick up 2. Back to Siakam. And he could not get that one to go. What a contact, and he'll go to the line for 2. That one on Harris.
Now Pascal Siakam looking aggressive and determined, which forces the defender to commit the foul.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
He's off on the first. So both teams making some changes here. And the second free throw, good.
Boy, he'd sure like to have that miss back. Hard to chip away at a lead when you're leaving freebies at the line.
Outside Curry. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
So it's Philadelphia winning this one easily. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game 2.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. Joel, a statement win. What should people know about this team?
You know, we're tough, especially defensively. That's our motto. We want to guard. We want to get stops. And I think we did that pretty well tonight. But, you know, we young. We're learning every day. And we're gonna be really good.
Well, looks like it's coming fast. Appreciate your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.